late-game teamfights, kind of supporting your team.
Having a hard time at the start of this game. Meteor flashes away from the knockup. Counter-Strike comes through. That is a stun. First blood is not going to be found. There's a jump from Kingen. He wants it. In the meantime, Natural's in trouble. Flashes away for himself. Shiye has arrived, though. And Mark's here to support his mid laner. One more auto. No, he's still surviving. Double kill through for Kingen. He's exhausted. The taunt is there. And Kingen still survives. They turn it around. And Kingen with a triple.
That is so...
Supporting Meteor and these aggressive invades in the jungle and actually came out with a win using that strat before.
Drops to his knees and prays, perhaps. Grandmaster's might comes through, and Xiaopeng!
Whoa!
He barely survives. Exhaust arrives. Mark barely survives the tower himself. Will go back in. DMO pull off the dive, but it was dumb. Time to rinse repeat this play. Kingen's here. Teleport immediately from someone else on his squad. It's going to be Fofo. Shinmo's here. The whole squad's arrived. Mark gets the showstopper. It doesn't do a whole bunch. Stun doesn't land, but Mark will be the first one to fall. Looks like DMO in full retreat already. Gala just takes a big old slap from Galio at the end of the DMO and regain tempo.
And going forward for BLG, you can pretty much just leave King into his own devices, let him play the side lane alone against the Wukong.
This is your worst nightmare if you're DMO. Oh, look at that. There's the flash face breaker I was talking about. Mark uses a stopwatch, but the taunt comes through and he doesn't have his flash. Nautilus will fall. Shiye gets away, just gonna... Mark is coming in. Shiye is so low though. Flashes away from the taunt. Winds of War don't quite do enough damage. Teleport now from Kingen. He wants more kills for himself. Fofo goes down though to the Cataclysm. Jin Zhao is in the back line. The damage is massive from the side of BLG, and there's nowhere to run. Natural Force to flash. Xiaopeng on 1 HP. Kingen gets another. One for Jin Zhao as well. Voidseeker doesn't quite land. But we've not really mentioned it because there's been a decent amount of fighting going on this game. Shiye has found the route onto Fofo. The rest of the squad is here. The minion wave might ruin something, but Fofo's in trouble. Does have his flash available, but gonna use it very last second. Oh, the CC chain onto Xiaopeng. He gets the return kill. Nicely played from Fofo.
What?
But Kingen, what is this? Oh, you cannot feed a Jax this much so early. Natural trying to get the return kill here. Kingen's low because he tanked so many times. DMO, they got to pray for a pick, but I don't think BLG are going to separate
BLG
enough.
A pick.
Mark steps on forward, face tanks into the brush, and his aftershocks run out. He's going to fall. And he's a heavy old suit of diving gear, so he'll fall. They had complete control. They were the ones in the driving seat. Here we go. Fight comes out from DMO. It's a good combo, though, from BLG. And the damage just isn't there. DMO can't, even when they have the drop, even when they get the fight they want, it's just not enough.
I was going to say, you're trying to relate.
Baron. Shiye, I don't know if that was a great TP, because I'm not sure that this is a fight you want to be a part of. Justice Punch won't land, though.
Ooh.
Gala. I don't know, man. I don't know what to say about that one. Gala, that's not the place to be. Shiye doesn't get the kill up to Jin Zhao. Oh, there's a Cataclysm. Xiaopeng wanted to find something. But if that isn't a tilt ult, I don't know what is. Because Xiaopeng, well, maybe he could get away with this one. Taunt is not quite going to be there. The DMO Scorcher in the bottom side. Shinmo flashes over the wall, but ooh, he's got way too deep here. Oh no, he's got a stopwatch. He's going to be fine. Haymaker across the team as well. And now the fight kicks off because Kingen's into the back line as well. DMO is surviving though for now. And actually this turret is doing a lot of work. Jin Zhao barely survives, gets the damage. The Acathian Rain works wonders. And Meteor is back into the fray. He's looking for Gala and cuts him down. And it doesn't matter what BLG do at this point. They are just too far ahead.
I was going to say it was looking okay for DMO because it's still only 23 minutes into the game. BLG aren't that inherently tanky, aren't easily able to fall, but doesn't matter, they're too far ahead. They're going to be able to pressure this Nexus.
It's 23 minutes into the game as Natural tries to force a play here, but he's not going to be able to finish off the Kaiser.
No wave. Feels bad. The gun coming out from Kingen, having to flash out. And here's where it looks a bit dicey for the side of BLG.
It's going to be very difficult for them to have a big impact. Although, they can just go for the dive instead. Shiye will fall. Undertow finishes him off. And that is just the power of very, very fed bruisers. 5-1-10 on Meteor. 5-1-8 on Kingen. These guys are beefy boys, and they're here for business. Now on into the fight. Showstopper onto the whole team. There's the stun. Gala's fallen already. Xie was dead from the last one, and Natural's got nowhere to go. Xiaopeng gets onto the fountain. Mark won't be so lucky. Another double comes through for Meteor. His Olaf has been magnificent. And this is going to be the game. BLG even things up in a 26-minute stomp.
I love how game one...